Some individuals think that a new brain wrinkle forms in the brain each time someone learns something new. That is not the situation. There are folds, or wrinkles, all across the human brain. The sulcus and gyrus are the elevated and dipped portions of each fold. Before a person is born, the brain begins this process that lasts all through childhood. As adults, the brain continually forms new connections and severs old ones.